Hi guys and girls, Vicky here from Tales from the Trails, and we have a little ruckus going on in Valentine. Sure, there's somebody shooting up some NPCs somewhere in the town. However, I would like to draw your attention to these fine fellas. Sorry. Over here, they are participating in their own personal barrel racing event, which is kind of cool. They're friendly enough, they're happy enough. My fault for getting in the way, and yeah. The game online is completely different now as to how it used to be, because people originally, when it was in the beta, wanted to shoot your face off. Nowadays, they would rather wave at you and take out their frustrations in one of the game series. So yeah, it is really kind of cool, and it's really since they added offensive and defensive modes for the online, so you don't get an automatic target lock on if you select the right option. It gives you a little bit more protection, let's say. So there you go. I'm going to leave you watching this video. I hope you do enjoy it. Happy trails.